Well, I'm not lying. We got a little sunshine out there for a few spots. It will be short-lived. 53 degrees now at the airport, 57 by 4 and 52 by 8 o'clock. But temperatures not dropping off too much tonight. We'll be in the upper 40s and low 50s. 70s Saturday. Showers and storms Saturday night into early Sunday morning. Much cooler and breezy behind the front with some sunshine Sunday and then a slow warm-up next week.
Thank you, Quaylen. And from the Raleigh Eyewitness News Center, I'm John Clark. For Anna Rivera, Quaylen Murphy, and the entire Eyewitness News team, we'll see you again starting at 4 p.m.
Eyewitness News continues online right now at abc11.com.
The personal injury lawyers of Martin and Jones.